CrossFit in CrossFit Clifton Park. When we hit $100,000 for CrossFit for Hope, I'm gonna shave this beautiful head of hair.
Todd from CrossFit 603, Hudson, New Hampshire. We've been open 6 months. We affiliated in December 8th. $10,000, 30 members by June 9th. Then I'm a planner, okay? So if we happen to not hit that $10,000 mark, we're gonna keep going.
I mean, it's really taken on a life of its own at our box, and it's probably the best I've ever seen our community come together. Bigger and better than past events, bigger and better than past fundraisers. It's been amazing.
You know, sets of socks, tickets to raffle off the day of. We have baskets, gift certificates, all sorts of stuff. We have bouncy houses for the kids. We're trying to make it a family event.
We have 15, 20 coaches on staff, and we'll have heats organized. We'll have athletes judging one another. It's going to be a barbecue after. Like I said, a silent auction, a fundraiser.
Going from there. It's for little kids, so I dare you to say no. And everyone's been super receptive.
It's a simple click, and if you have Facebook friends, you know, instantaneously, it's...
Hey, it's Neil here from CrossFit Boston. We're on board. Our goal here is at least get $15,000 over these next 2 weeks. And, you know, I implore the community, if you... You know, we always say we're here about changing people's lives. And how can you make more of an impact on someone's life by then getting involved with CrossFit for Hope, where you know every single hard-earned dollar is going to go to help a kid?
And what people think is, oh, I can't raise $300, I can't raise $500. $5 matters. So every dollar counts. And, you know, if every single member of the CrossFit community raised a dollar, we'd easily hit $1.7 million.